You love me.
You don't know what I'm going to say. You don't.
Fine. Go ahead. Say it. Oh my God, Jackson. God, please just say it.
We've been through a lot. And you've changed.
We haven't been through a lot, and we're going through a lot.
I told you what I needed, and you didn't hear it. You didn't listen. You went halfway around the damn world.
That wasn't a talk, Jackson. That was an ultimatum, and our marriage has never been a marriage of ultimatums.
Come on, it was an ultimatum. This is what you do. You just decide how things are going to go.
I am not the one deciding.
Of course, you're the one deciding.
You know what they call that? Marriage. And it gets hard, but you don't just leave. You don't just stop.
You do just stop. You know what they call that? Divorce.
I know exactly what it was, because it was amazing. It felt good for the first time in forever. It felt like us. And then I saw it. I saw it on your face, Jackson. This was it. This was goodbye.
Take me by the hand while we do what lovers do. It matters how this ends.
I'm sorry. I am truly sorry that I wasn't here for you.
We have to push and we have to fight.
I'm not sure we are worth fighting for.
Your honesty, it's already in your eyes. And I'm sure my eyes, they speak for me. No one knows me like you do. And since you're the only one that matters, tell me who do I run to? Look down, get me wrong, I know there is
some things
no
you screw up and you can't take back, no matter how hard you try. Some things you pay for the rest of your life.
If we're over, this is the way to go out.
This is my life.
At least this is what I want to remember. Be amazing. I want to end where we began, in a bed, in love. And I just want to keep us there for a minute.
Give me a memory I can use. Take me by the hand.
Is it really crazy to try like hell to save the one thing in the world that matters most to you?
It matters how this is.
This is the worst, for better or worse.
We are something worth fighting for.